Hey guys, Paul here. We're back with some code vein. We are gonna go head to the depths.
Hey, I'm just visiting.
Yeah, we just unlocked this.
This is all we've got for available routes.
Because you head to the next missile, and then we're gonna go to that next area. But before that, we're gonna hit this depths. Flood of impurity.
Don't be overeager. So, come back and need.
Hit this off quick, and then go to that town.
I'll handle the support. I understand wanting to be cautious, but... The Lost, right by us. Try to be with me. Enemy below us. You have to use every tool you have, right?
Sorry guys, I shut the mic off because I was watching a YouTube video and I didn't want to play in the background, but I wanted to switch my build up a little bit just to fuck around, you know, because I'm being way too stingy when it comes to like, I'm so used to playing solo, so I'm like, okay, I gotta focus only on strength, but you know, this game is not meant to do that. This game, you can fuck around, you can switch builds on the fly, and I was like, you know what, I wanted to get Mia's blood code. And I know it's basically focused on Dex, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna fucking try this out real quick. What's it gonna hurt, you know? So I finally got a blood code, and I have this Nightclaw cape, which scales A in dexterity, or I can use Venus Claw. Thing is though, if I use Venus Claw, I got higher drain attack, and you know, I got C strength scaling, but only thing is, if I go with this, so if I switch to this, I'll gain all my defense, and I'll have strictly dexterity only with this. So my defense will go up, my resistance will go up, but obviously I lose power, my gifts, my drain attack. So maybe I should just stick with this, because I don't have, thing is, if I go to this though, it'll be strictly dexterity only. Because I don't have, this is not, like, I have this, this is casting right here, so like, this is not going to do anything good for me. Unless, actually, I put, hold on, I just got this skill right here. So if I put that there, obviously that's for dexterity. And then, wait, you know what, this is ice. We'll fuck around, I don't know. But it's just pretty cool. I just wanted to fuck around a little bit, you know? And I wanted to get my skills up in other trees, master them, so that way if I need to use them for, say, something else, I don't have to fucking worry about being that specific blood code. I can master them and use something different, you know? So, I think I really like this, that aspect part of this game, which makes it different than, you know, any Soulsborne game. So, and I'm like, you know what, I want to use it to my advantage. Why not? If I could do it, let's enjoy it. Let's have some fucking fun. Let's switch around. Let's switch things around. Like, you know? And that's, it's just cool. Like, you don't, you can't get bored. It's just like, you always change your build around. It's awesome. Ouch. So, obviously, you can't block this thing. But if I increase my guard and use that and had that skill on, I think that's passive. I don't know if that's passive or not, but if I master that passive skill, if I wanted to do that, I can put that skill on this tree and I can actually block with this with a bayonet and not get as much damage taken away. Oh fuck, that's not good. I'm like a glass cannon, dude. Shit. I gotta really think about this.
Oh man.
There are so many.
Oh fuck, dude. Oh my god, that is not good. We're fucked. Okay. Yeah, I did not think that was gonna happen. Dude, come on, man. I'm almost thinking about doing Dex in Mage because, like,
morning, sunshine.
Obviously, I am. Oh, good morning to you too, boo. I am not fucking, like, strong enough in Dex only. Like, yeah, I have this bayonet, but still, man, it's like, dude. Maybe I need something stronger. Dex up. Focus, skip speed. Range impact. But the thing is, I want to master all these skills. Oh, no, fuck it. We're going to do it again. So this is all willpower.
We might need to change something.
You think? Whatever. We're just leave it the way it is. Power plus. Alright, you know what? Yeah. But you know what? I'm gonna equip that instead. Just because my defense is higher. Only problem is, now I know there's a blood code where you can increase your dex and your shooting damage, and it's like a passive fucking skill. Pretty sure it's passive.
Enemy spotted.
I don't know.
Want to try for an ambush? Strike me with you.
Wow, that's pretty fucking cool. Okay. Go for the drain. I like that. That was pretty sick. See, I hate that. As soon as you get hit, man, your fucking attack, you just lose it. So you need, like, you need a lot of distance when it comes to this.
They haven't seen us yet.
Let's just try this out one more time. Yeah, you need a lot of distance with this.
You're lucky that was still there.
I should have fucking chose the fuck's his name, Louis or fucking Ray, the other guy, got his name for this instead of having two. I'm using her and me. We're both decks.
We'll,
it's like not good at all.
Use.
I don't have no tanks in here. Like, she's perfect when I'm using my tank class, you know, because she can go for the distance. I can just stay behind. I can just tank, you know. Nope. Alright. Let's kill this guy right here. Come on, I gotta open the drain. Let's kill this motherfucker. Only thing I like about this is you can aggro people. Gotta be very careful. Oh my god, dude. Dude, I don't want to fucking trigger this.
That key might come in handy.
I'm gonna have to trigger it. Alright, ready? Let's make sure I have my defense up. Let's see. What the hell does this mean? Oh, it's a blood marker? Let's get rid of the throwing knives for fucking. Conceals the user. Do I have anything? This is like defense stuff. Let's do your buffs. Defense. Alright, whatever. Anything I can use for shields? Blast away the foes in an area with shock because of the release of condensed ichor. Mind. Lightning resistance. Use your new partner, Venom, blah blah blah. I guess I'll put that there. Alright. So. Fuck it. We're gonna trigger this right now. Put the buff on. Okay, where the hell is the trigger point? There it is. Stay locked on, dude. Jesus.
Now we can concentrate on moving forward.
Oh, I love that ice move. Good shit, Mia. Dude, I'm getting ichor while I'm using my attack. I didn't know that. You see that? I'm getting my ichor up while I'm attacking. That's fucking sick. It's increasing while I'm hitting square. I like this build. I like this little dex, quick dex up change. It's pretty fucking fun. Alright. That was pretty awesome.
You can't.
Let's see if we can switch.
We don't have to push on right now.
Alright, shut the fuck up. Well, let's see if we can switch to finish this side up before we go back and, like, you know. Because if I can go back. Oh, wait, no. We gotta fight the boss still. Fuck. You know what? Let's just go back. Let's regenerate my health, come back, and we'll do it all over again, because I'm not going to go in there with one health bar, or one regen left. No point in wasting my time. Might as well go back, see if I can master out any of these skills, and then come back and collect the stuff. That way, I'll have more regen. This might be a little slower to finish this death, but who cares? All I want to do is master all some skills. Alright. I want to get this thing up right here. I don't have Artemis. Temporarily increases your barrier, partner, and boosts ice resistance. Zealot manipulates Iker to create a little power trap at your feet. Oh, wow. Definitely let's get that one. Oh, I got an achievement. Or a trophy. It's on the Xbox, guys. We can't level anything up. No, okay. There's a fucking certain. Hold on. Revenant's Creed increases the chance of items dropping with defeat. Oh, cool. There, I know there's a certain one that increases your, See, I gotta level that one up. That's increases strength. Increases weapon defense against physical attacks. See, that's a good thing to have. There is something else. Increases dexterity. I already have. Okay, that's passive. I have that up already. Increases strength and dexterity. This is passive. This is a good thing to have. I can't even fucking. Dude. That shit goes by like water. Alright, whatever. Let's just. We're wasting too much time talking. Alright, let's just equip that thing real quick. Let's put this trap here. We got freeze, so we don't need fire. This does. Do I get automatic ice buff? I'm trying it out real quick. No, wait, this is the wrong way. The other way. Right, let's level up real quick. Thank you.
lost nearby. Be careful. Strength be with you. We'll put that to good use.
Take on the mini boss, and we'll get out of this. How the hell?
No.
Oh man. Dude, I need a trap. Oh shit. Oh my god, you fucking lucky bitch. Fucking ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Come on, man. That was so fucking easy. I had that. I fucking
hey,
had that.
Are you okay?
Assholes. Why'd you die so fucking quick? I gotta switch you. Can I switch you right here or no? Yes. Yakumo. Here we go. Damn. Sorry, baby, but you need to. You're not good for this. I'm just fucking around, you know, and I can't risk that.
Let's get this task done.
I'm trying to fuck around my builds right here.
Enemy right by us.
And you're just dying like a fucking. You're like you're an insect. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's finish this shit up. Cause I don't want to go over my recording time, guys. I have an hour episode just for a fucking death. Just for the deaths alone. Yeah, that's my YouTube video.
Stay relaxed and focused.
Alright, here we go.
Bring it, Eddie!
Oh my, come on, you fucking cunt. Alright, you know what? These guys are gonna die. Out. You're dead. That's not how you do it. That is how you do it. I'm going right back to my strength build. As soon as I master the skills out, then I'm gonna go right back to my strength build. Until then, I'm gonna have some fun with my dex. My dex build, baby. Alright. Did we miss anything over here? Nope. Alright, let's go. Let's progress further, guys.
Looks like we're in for a rough time.
Oh, fuck. Yep, we gotta, let's kill this dude real quick.
No harm in being prepared.
I really love the fact that you can just attack enemies and your Iker goes up while you're attacking them with his bayonet. That is so useful. Alright, we're not gonna reset my shit.
The decision is yours.
Yeah, of course it's mine. I love that ice, man. I want to make an ice, like literally a glass cannon, dude.
How's this?
Tea coin? What is this, Dark Souls? What are those? Oh yeah, it's a, what am I talking about? It's a fucking gift. Know what that is. Gotta always remember, before you use your dex, always buff it up with that skill I have.
How's this?
Good job. Yakumo. RV Mastery? Oh cool, what's this? Lightning bear. Oh, cool. how much fucking damage I do when I have the buff. Ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. What does this do? Let's open the door. Oh, okay.
I think we can put that to good use.
Okay, good. I got the key.
No harm in being prepared.
Oh, my Iger's low. Square. Hold on.
It's a fight that looks interesting. Sorry. I always look forward to this. You have to take whatever you
can use. Oh shit, what's this? Curved single edge blade with the katana created by Robert Mayer. Oh man. It's got B scaling? Hold on. What do,
make
what
sure
the
you're good and set before we go.
But this has got lightning though. Let me try that out. I know there's a thing you can. I know there's a skill that you can increase your lightning based attacks. I don't have that. But let's just fuck around with this thing for a little bit. Oh, that's so cool. Combo again? I want to do the draining attack combo. Is it square, square, R1 square? I don't know, that's it. Alright. Am I missing anything over here?
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Yeah, I am. Daggers equipped. Just to aggro all enemies. Like, watch. Just like this, for example. Get your ass over here. I don't need Queen Iron, I need that MJ shit. So I can master out gifts. Come on, man. Alright. So we're walking, this is the way back. What's down here? Oh, shit, hello. Come on, Yakubar, you gotta know, I go for the back door. Bum rushing you again. Alright, that's what I needed. Alright. Okay. think I'm already over an hour. PS4 share needs to be longer when you broadcast things. So I don't feel like using Twitch. It's kind of annoying. Alright, this guy's gonna be an asshole. I can already tell you. This guy's a fucking asshole. Oh my god, there's two of them.
No harm in being prepared.
Dead.
Bring it, Eddie. Stay focused.
Oh my god. Dude, no.
Still regenerate something.
Fucking bitch. Kill him.
How's this? That's boring at any time.
So fucking close. Alright, let's go on. Alright. Alright guys, this is it. I'm gonna go for the final fight. Just the boss.
Head up, eyes open. Huh? That one sure does swagger.
Oh my god, it's her.
How's this? up again. Were we unprepared?
Yeah, I think so. Let's do this again.
Time for some payback, huh? Bring it any time.
My Iker is so low already. What the hell? Alright, good. Alright guys, that's it for the video. And we did it finally.